demon. You leave her. You leave this lady. Put your mic in her mouth. Sister, you need deliverance. You hear me? Where's your husband? It's not your husband this man. Is he your husband this man?
No, I mean, I have divorced.
You divorced?
Yes.
What is the cause?
My husband left.
Huh?
My husband left us with my children. Then I decided to divorce. But this thing is a generation.
Listen, there's too much noise of chess. You say what?
This thing was I think it's a generational curse.
Can you go away? Can you just leave? Remove the chair. Bring her. Keep quiet. You say what?
I think it's a generational curse because my brother got divorced.
Brother?
My younger brother.
You need deliverance.
Myself and my younger sister.
So, you will say this one is your husband?
No, he's my boyfriend. This
one. Do you want to marry him?
I love him very much.
No. I'm not talking about love.
Yes.
Do you want
to
marry him?
Yes, man of God, yes.
You love people. By the time when now you want to marry, you don't love them. This is the spirit of your family. When you start with a relationship, you enter with your head and tail.
Very true.
Eh? You enter with all your power.
Yes, men of God.
When you are inside there, by the time when now, say, brothers, I want to marry, you're going to say, you start to feel down.
Yes, men of God.
So this is a demon that wants you to marry and remarry. Someone can still marry you and pay lobola. After lobola, you will make that person tired.
Exactly, men
of God. Because even yourself, you are a bad person. Let me call you bad. You are a bad person.
Yes,
this man does not know you. There's a character that when I'm praying for you, it will leave you so that you become a real wife.
Yes, man of God. Yes.
Yeah, because
man of
God. You become short tempered.
Exactly, man of God. Even before yesterday,
it's like
I was fighting with him.
It's like you can break everything.
Exactly, man of God.
So how can a man stay with a person like that?
Deliver me, man of God.
I must deliver you. Jesus will deliver you. That's why I call you. Jesus will really deliver you. And you are going to be a very good wife for this man.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. Come on, you demon. Oh, you spirit of Satan. Look, watch there. Supposed to be seeing one day in the house. You say what?
One trailer, Makananisa.
What is your name, brother?
Esau.
Go there. Go there. What are you saying about this one? How to win here now?
What's the type of girl? He's not my type. Yeah.
It's not your time.
Hey.
Can you hear that?
Hey.
One day this lady will just explode. And you find this man say, hey. And later this man will say, I know, maybe if I tune it, if I take tomato, boom, onion, boom. Maybe I cook her well. From there, she will chase you with a hot iron. Because this is a demon. The demon doesn't want this lady to marry. So, what are you doing to her?
Hey!
It's a generational curse. So, this generational curse doesn't want me to waste time. I'll just cut the head. Leave her down. And it's over. Jesus. I hate generational curse. She's free in Jesus' name. Come on, you spirit of snake. Snake, move. Move. In the name of Jesus Christ. Think about my brother, you're on honeymoon, she's doing like this. With a chava, yo. A chava boy. The Jeff has 100 meters. In honeymoon. I'm very happy for my brother. He found the right wife. She's free. Rise up. You are free, Ceci. I'm sure you have never seen her like that. Listen to my brother. Eh?
No.
You have never seen her like that.
No.
Yeah. So this is the demon. Demons can influence people. You are with her in the house. Ah! Look at her now. Look at her. Sister, do you know that man?
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
Who is he?
He's my boyfriend.
Yeah. So you want to marry him?
Yes, man of God.
Huh?
Yes.
Go to him. Don't go fast. Tell him, I want you to marry me. Speak, sister.
I want you to marry me.
Yeah, I will. I will marry you.
Sister, listen. You broke the case.